Cleanup is underway after a large gasoline spill in New Jersey. Chopper 2 flew over the marshland in Union County. An unknown quantity of oil leaked from the Buckeye pipeline into Morses Creek. This happened around 8:30 this morning. Crews have contained the spill. No word yet on the cause.